been in the sun. For 8 months we lived as man and wife. We'd had our fair share of trouble. She'd lost her kids and I'd been left with mine. I guess that's all it was. Just beats by the same time. When you lose your way, you reach for something to believe in. She was working as a waitress down there at the racetrack. I was out of work and scared, trying to fight my way back. The second time around, we were gonna make it. The second time around. The second time around. No one was gonna stop us. The second time. That afternoon we were restless, sitting around watching some TV show. Just on the spur of the moment, we decided to leave things where they sat and go. Just pack a suitcase, leave it all behind us. Try and make a new start, someplace where the best can't find us. I got us a good car, found a park up on the side street. Across the ignition wires, kicked it in a first gear. The second time around, we were gonna make it. The second time around. The second time around. No one was gonna stop us. The second time. Felt like a whole new beginning. Running those windows up and down all day. My daughter laughing in the backseat. Mary telling jokes and acting in a crazy way. Her face all lit up. God, it made me shiver. While my daughter slept, we parked our car down by the river. And we made love in the open, lying in the shadow. And when I closed my eyes, it seemed like the end of the rainbow. The second time around, we were gonna make it. The second time around. The second time around. The second time around. No one was gonna stop us. The second time. The second time around.
The second time around.
It's the second time
around. The second time around.
Second time.
Just